now, on this day, today, and in this life, we declare him as risen and Lord and God and King forever and ever and ever.
You've uniquely wired me. You've uniquely given me a strand of DNA that no one else has. I have gifts and skills and talents and strengths that are mine, that you've given me.
There's something about getting it out, confessing it to God, and when we confess it to God, we receive forgiveness. God says, I forgive you for what you did. I forgive you. I wash you clean for what has happened to you.
You are not the center of anything except the love of God. You're not the center of anything in this life except for the love of God. Because when it comes to the love of God, you are smack dab right in the center of it.